a set of two polkas, both called the Ballydesmond.